Hello guys, welcome back to another video on Hats TV. Now today is Doncaster versus Luton Town. I'm up and early for this game. Hopefully we can get something out of this game. Like, we can't lose, because otherwise the morale will just go down. And yeah, and it won't be good for us in the table as well. But if we win, we could possibly go third. So if we win, we can then go on a run and obviously hopefully try and get them automatic playoffs or normal playoffs. But I want automatic, so hopefully go for the automatic playoffs. And the manager wants automatic as well. So yeah, let's go to the game, to Doncaster. Let's get at least a point, Luton. Come on.
Thank you.
Just got back home from the game against Doncaster. 1-1 draw. I'm happy with a draw. Gutted that we didn't win, because that game felt like a loss in my opinion. But we got a point. It's a draw at home, which I'm happy. No, a draw away from home, which I'm happy. But we've got to beat Plymouth. You know, we've got to win. Beat Plymouth. Playoffs look really good. So we've got to beat Plymouth. All right. If you did enjoy today's vlog, guys, don't forget to drop a like on the video. Feel free to comment. And don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.